my master, though it was 100 lifetimes past. When he came to face the dragon, he was given a choice too hard, too cruel to make. He could live with neither of them, and so he offered only a curse. Granting him the cursed form he chose, the worm had held to its bargain. And I was the price. I was his pawn, and his beloved besides. Please, you must free him.
Thank you. steel-hearted kinsman, you have my thanks.